Hello everybody, and finally welcome back to Bergmoor. So we have risen from the ashes of the cold, Tobimobiv1.
Hey!
he's almost back, not quite yet. He still has a little bit of the...
Yeah.
And we have brought in Farmer Beavis.
Yeah.
The low boy just left that delivered him, so thank you, see you later. I'm kidding.
I have nothing.
What do you mean you're kidding? It's not coming back for him?
Shh, you make him walk back. But yeah, it's been a while, mainly, yeah. Me not feeling well, having a cold and all that stuff, and then Toby almost kicked the bucket. And of course, yeah. What just happened, you know, the little rubber banding here that I seem to have going on, and no idea why. Can't fix it, not even on the lowest resolution. I think this map just doesn't like me. But yeah, we're going to make the best of it.
Yeah, it's been a weird time with farming sim anyhow.
Indeed. We're just going to make the best of it. We're going to hop in a couple of tractors here. Or vehicles that are supposed to be tractors. Not naming any names.
You want to be racist towards the Unimog? While I choke on a peanut...
No, I was kind of looking at that red thing there, but oh well.
The beauty.
Boink, boink. So yeah, it's going to be a little bit up to the viewers if they can live with me bouncing all over the map. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting. IC control doesn't work if you have the HUD disabled. Hidden.
Yeah, it seems to be dependent on what type of IC is in the tractor. For some it works, for some it doesn't.
Yeah.
How I missed that noise bubble. Yeah. For those of you watching from the comfort of the living room and watching my perspective, you see a little... Amazone armor pet in the tractor here that was kindly installed by a friend. Was just about to make the necessary configurations for the sprayer. What is this? Kara is putting the stuff away.
Yeah, I can't disconnect the trailers.
I forgot. I still haven't put on the manual attaching. Or have I?
I don't know. I kind of forgot that we were putting it in. Oh, that was the wrong button. There goes my front loader.
See you later.
Yeah, it's in.
Yeah, there we go.
This is gonna be exciting. Wonder if it can...
So which tractor has the noise bubble?
That's the Ursus. I think the catalyst converter is rusted through.
Yeah.
Oh wait, do they even have that?
Holy moly!
Probably not.
What?
My tractor did a backflip.
When hooking up the front loader?
It wouldn't connect. And then I exited the vehicle, and I didn't do anything, I didn't touch any buttons, and I did a backflip. While attaching the front loader. Beavis is like, yeah. Are you drunk, Paula?
No, Beavis was halfway dismantling his microphone rig again, I'm sorry.
Okay, do you need a pause this time before your arm
No.
That I'm gonna have to edit that Ursus tractor. That noise bubble has got to go.
I wanted to edit it from last time already, but forgot.
Gray hair and all.
Hey!
There you go.
But, yeah, Beavis, you actually did install the manual attaching mod.
Yeah, wanted to say. Thought I did. This is kinda messed up.
Yeah, this is also messed up. My tractor tipped over.
Did you spill any monster?
No, I didn't have the can.
Oh, okay.
He just didn't supply us with a... I think he keeping the all the six packs for himself. Great.
I have 12 packs in my car.
I'm gonna have to do this from outside view because... Looks pretty good, this tractor with the little mower.
Yep, just the right size. And of course, the bonehead in me forgot to bring the bale trailer out.
Man, that noise bubble is... wow.
Yeah. Can you even hear us, Toby?
What?
For that thing? Yeah, what?
I don't think my viewers can even hear us.
Yeah. I think I will have to provide closed captioning. You know?
My win.
Yeah.
So believe it or not, this is my first time playing Farming Sim in like 2 weeks. Maybe a little bit more, maybe a little bit less, oh well. Apart from one failed attempt to do a mod showcase about a certain tractor which had a driver's seat that came falling down from the sky. If you can guess the mod, drop it down in the comments.
Little help there, it was yellow.
It was yellow indeed.
So yeah.
By the way, request has already been sent to Matt to fix it for me. But did you see that the Carter Universal pack and the Animal Trailer pack from Mahu got an update?
Oh, they did?
Yeah, they have the tanks mounted on MAN trucks now, standard.
Oh.
That is pretty cool.
That is pretty cool indeed. Sorry, while I try to figure out how to get the spale.
Did you yell at it?
Nope. I'm gonna count it Beavistonian style in a second if it doesn't cooperate.
So what you could try to do is stand on top of the tractor, jump down, and maybe it'll bounce up into the trailer. Didn't work.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. The not so funny thing is it shows the extension as being connected on the CSZ forks.
Mm-hmm. But it doesn't work.
Go ahead, Toby.
But it doesn't work. Let me guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the baler doesn't work either because every time Toby spits out a bale, it you see the bale coming out and then there is a bale left behind, but the bale goes back in. So it's kind of like, you know, turn water into wine.
I'm gonna have to see this for myself.
Instant duplication.
Ah, we found a dupe bug.
Oh. Yeah, but it doesn't actually, you know. It
yeah, indeed.
Yeah.
that looked hilarious.
It's like the baler sticking the tongue out to you.
Mm-hmm. Like Lickitung, that Pokemon.
Yeah.
Yes, people, I'm that pathetic. I watch Pokemon.
Well, let's not talk about the enemies we watch, because I'm gonna lose this discussion. So.
Dragon Ball Z!
Eureka 7 and Initial D.
I think from Dragon Ball Z they are actually making a new... They are making or they are planning to make a new series.
Oh, okay. Super Dragon Ball Z 3000 Platinum Edition? Or
yeah,
no,
I don't know. It's like, I think Goku must be like in a bone form this time around. That dude is ancient.
Yeah. I mean, the only meme from Dragon, or the only thing from Dragon Ball Z I know is the whole over 9000 thing. Please let that be from Dragon Ball to not make a total ass of myself.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Okay, I'm gonna have to look this up after the recording and
yep,
then.
We have to.
And then maybe publicly apologize and post editing.
No, I'm not gonna say that I watched every series of it. I watched Dragon Ball Z. I think it was initially called Dragon Ball, then you had Dragon Ball Z, then you had Dragon Ball Z Evolution, I believe. I don't know, I couldn't keep up with all the series anymore. The main one where you had the Cell Saga and the Frieza Saga, those were the best, in my opinion.
How is the lag for everybody?
It's actually running pretty smooth.
For me, it's definitely doable.
I have like bounces every now and then, but it's not as bad as in the first recording.
We just need to switch out the bail tool here.
Yeah.
I mean, I can work with it, but there's another tool I much rather prefer in this setting.
And which one would that be?
The normal pointy bale spikes from this pack. There's also a version for round bales.
Ah, okay. I thought you were talking about the baler. Switch out the baler.
No.
We need to switch that out as well, because it looks funny.
Yeah.
Forgot to turn it on, Toby.
And no, people, we're not gonna get the Krone.
The ultimate? Nope. We don't have the power requirements for such a baler.
Yeah.
And B, I just don't like it.
Yeah, I mean, I did that video recently with the big bale trailer. I mean, it was, yeah. I don't know, it kind of becomes tedious working with that thing.
I think I'm gonna have to try out that McHale that also was in the mod contest.
Yeah, never heard anything about it, and I never got around to trying it because the servers were that convoluted.
Yeah, that was really a pain in the ass. You call that a contest? You close down the contest before everybody had a chance to check out the mods? I mean, I think when they closed down the contest, the servers were still overburdened.
Well, it was the first few days when you could actually download stuff, and then they closed the contest.
I tried out the McHale. It seems to work fine.
Good.
The only thing is, it's not. You have to. You still have to stop every bail.
Oh, sorry, Toby.
Yeah, but that's just the thing with a round bailer.
Yeah. And then I don't know. Personally, I prefer using the in-game stuff. I know you save yourself work. What's the word? Process.
Step.
Yeah. Step. But still, yeah.
Well, I've gotten some inside info that a certain someone we know is gathering info and looking into making a small Deutz round baler, and maybe even the wrapper that accompanies it. So yeah,
this sounds so elusive and dangerous and wonderful. And I mean, without tooting my own horn here too much, but I think I do a pretty good job here stacking those bales on the trailer. Of course, now that I say it, I'm gonna lag and crash into the baler, and everything's gonna be
picks. Or Toby's like, oh, sorry, lag spike, crash.
I actually, yeah, well, I did have one when I was going down toward that corner last time. Hopefully I'll stay out of your way if it happens.
Well, the thing is, Toby has perfect possible deniability, or plausible deniability, because he can just say, yeah, the brakes failed on the horses.
Mm-hmm. I actually tried that in real life. the one end of the field was kind of steep towards the screen, so it was pretty hairy just having to turn because, yeah, there was no slowing down, that's for sure.
Oh, screw this.
Okay.
I'm upside down.
You're upside down? I thought you were farmer beavers.
Yeah. Then can we make mod requests now that we know?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to see this.
Yeah. This is the end of the episode, people.
No, it's only 18 minutes. Too soon. Oh, look at that! It's still attached.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I think you need the Deutz now, right?
Ah, there it righted itself.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Now I only have to figure out how to get the bale spike attached. Ah, there we go. It has a life on its own. Of course, I jinxed it when I said, everything is going fine.
Yeah. Look at me being all professional and stacking bales. Doink!
Well, honestly, stacking bales is basically what I did on my save game the last 2 days.
I hate stacking bales. Real, I can't stack. They have to be perfectly aligned. That's why I use auto stackers. Because I can't stand if one is misaligned.
1 second, people. Technical difficulties. What about now?
Oh, we're gonna scratch the pellet spreader.
Oh, Kara has been busy.
Mm-hmm. Making some progress here.
Mm-hmm.
Lag included.
Yeah.
Now, really, if it stays like this for the rest of the season, I'm good.
Yeah.
I hear the presence of Tobimobiv1.
Yeah, I had to go home and refuel.
Already?
Yeah.
I don't think if that. I think we can't even afford keeping the Ursus.
Yeah, if it keeps sloping it up like that.
I think half the diesel leaks out the engine anyhow through the blown head gasket and all that stuff. Because that engine doesn't sound healthy.
Nope.
Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah, I don't know. I think that bail gripper is not really playing nice on the server yet. Looks pretty cool, but
yeah, it's an awesome thing, but if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. That's the
indeed
problem.
Indeed, indeed. And that's the thing with most of the mods that have been like, I know I'm spoiled, we are spoiled, we've been spoiled by Timber, Marcel, by Matt, who all keep making these amazing mods for us. And the thing that makes the mods amazing is that we request them. I mean, they are almost like tailor fit.
Yeah.
And every
not
time...
Not to confuse with Taylor Swift, she's a whore.
Indeed. But yeah, every time I test out a mod, it's like, you know, this thing is cool, but I think I'm gonna have to ask Matt to make a change for me, or I'm hoping like that Timber picks up on this and switches this out and other stuff. So yeah, we are spoiled brats here.
Oh yeah. Spoiled brats.
Yeah, sorry, I was looking for my can of WD-40 to lubricate Toby's steering wheel because kind of making a heck of a ruckus there.
Yeah, he's one noisy son of a nice lady.
Mm-hmm.
Just trying not to cough.
Can't be worse than my coughing fit out of nowhere earlier.
Not to be confused with a coffee shit out of nowhere.
I figured you would make that reference.
Bum ba bum.
So let's see. Does that auto lock script work more than once, or? Okay. I think that's a no.
Dum 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 dum. Having some issues aligning myself here.
The old self-alignment issues.
So yeah, how is stuff and things with you guys? Any games upcoming that you guys are looking forward to?
I wanna be hyped for Fallout 4, but I just fear it's gonna be an overhyped piece of garbage.
What about Toby?
I have no idea.
Toby's like, I've just been brought back from the dead. I haven't been paying attention to games for like a while now.
I never pay attention to games.
You don't?
No.
Unless it's with Tomb Raider and Lara Croft.
Mm-hmm. T.O.B. the game.
Yeah, well, Tomb Raider is essentially a T.O.B. bouncing simulator.
Mm-hmm. Have you played the game, Toby?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet. I would have guessed you did. Ah, I missed the jump. Now she has to start all over again. Jump, jump, jump.
So what's gonna happen with the grass, Mr. Caravera?
I have no clue. We're gonna chop it up into little pieces, put it in plastic bags, drive to Amsterdam,
and make a killing.
I still say we have to get Dr. Green Thumb's greenhouse on here. One of these days. But yeah, I'm actually pretty hyped about two games that are almost, well, one is releasing tomorrow, if I'm correct, and that is FIFA 16. I haven't been playing FIFA for like 16 years now. Really, 2000.
I just wanted to say, what business do you have with a soccer game?
Back in the days, I played a whole lot of FIFA. Like FIFA Road to World Cup 2000. That's the last FIFA game I played.
Okay, I'm gonna date myself here and say the last FIFA game I played was FIFA 95.
After that, I
was more of a Pro Evolution Soccer guy, so...
I have FIFA 95 for Sega.
Oh. Look at him.
Yeah.
Sega.
But yeah, this year I decided I'm gonna play FIFA again. Been a while, so I'm gonna buy FIFA 16. Yay me.
Okay, so are we gonna see something on the channel about that, or?
No promises. Depends
if you feel like it.
Depends how bad I suck at it. Yeah, and the other game that is almost upon us, that's going to release in, I think, 4 October or something like that. And that's the new Transformers game. It's going to be a Transformers Generation 1 game that's upcoming. And I'm definitely going to play that for the channel.
Are we going to make hay or...
beavers?
Rabbits or...
Yeah.
What are we gonna do with the grass? Make hay out of it, or?
We could make hay and then make the other stuff into silage, and then we would have everything for mixed ration.
Okay, I'll get the tiller up there.
If I ever get those bales loaded, that is.
Oh, and I actually forgot, there's a third upcoming game which I'm pretty excited about, and that's going to release end of this year, and that's City Economy. So that looks like just an awesome game.
Yeah, and what I want to be hyped about as well, and I hope that they can hold up their promises, will be the next roller coaster game.
Any release dates for that one yet?
They have been throwing 2015 around, so...
Oh, crap. I'm gonna be bankrupt by the end of the year. So as an old-time roller coaster tycoon player, I definitely can't hold out on that one.
Nobody can.
I'm realizing that I did a half-assed job connecting my steering wheel to the desk here. It's making a heck of a ruckus as well. I hope nobody can hear it.
Oh, that's banging noise.
Yeah.
I thought you were just setting down a cup or a glass or something. Or someone was.
That's what you get when you're like in game and you think like, I forgot something. And then it's like, oh, my steering wheel.
Okay, screw this. Screw this. Screw it to hell.
Sounds like we're gonna get an auto bail stacker, people.
Nope. We're just gonna not put the last bail on the trailer. We're gonna make... we have to make another run anyhow, but... We're not gonna be full on this one. Okay, get out.
Okay, see you guys later. Bye bye.
Back and whoops, wrong side. There we go. Flip up the side. And there we go. So, next question, where do we want to store the bales?
At the point that you choose.
Yeah.
Cop out.
Oh, yeah, I just see that my mic indeed picks up on the ruckus of the steering wheel. Oh, crap. Oh, no wonder it's like not even properly attached to the desk. It's half on there, like, oops. Oh well. Oh, I better hurry. I hear Toby approaching.
You can only hear his noise bubble when he's chasing.
Yeah, I'm not in stealth mode.
Stealth mode, what is this, stinking Metal Gear Solid 5?
Stealth mode on an Ursus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The insulation still has to be invented.
Yeah, this is not the deluxe version.
What? Deluxe versions make less noise or more noise?
No, they have sound insulation in the cab.
And carpet.
Oh, pretty much the same as this one. Some rubber mats. But they have sound and insulation on the inside of the back fenders and stuff.
Mm-mm-mm.
Yeah, like 5 millimeters of foam.
Yeah, figure that one out.
Or they had. I don't
know. Do they come with the calendar of the ladies of Ursus? Some old Russian women.
Babushkas of Ursus, 1954 edition.
No,
the swimsuit gonna, edition.
It's you know
those... The wrinkles are real, man. The wrinkles are real.
Did you guys see those from the Eurovision one year?
No.
Okay, well, Russia sent these. I don't know. I can't remember 4, 5, 6, or how many. Elderly ladies.
Oh yeah. I did see that.
Hmm.
Yay, I'm finished with the mowing.
Okay.
So how's the stacking coming along? Is the bale collecting coming along?
Yeah, a few are on the field still. And yeah, I need to figure out off screen where I put the bales, so I'm just gonna for now get one or two bales into the cow shed so that I can disperse them.
Okay.
Wow.
What?
Noise.
Toby noise or my noise?
No, Toby noise. Toby must be going by within like 5 kilometers. Yeah, where is the straw trigger? That is the question.
Yeah, looks like this field is almost cleaned up. And I think that's about a nice time to say goodbye, isn't it?
Yeah.
So yeah, thank you all for joining us back here in Bergmoor. We're sorry that you had to wait so long. And we're sorry for all the noises caused by the noisy tractors here. Because the MB-Trac isn't the silent the silent one as well.
But yeah, the MB-Tracs make a nice ruckus at least.
Indeed. So yeah. Yeah,
if you like the sound of a Morris Mini or something.
I'm gonna direct all the hate comments towards Toby. But okay, let's sign out here.
Okay, if you guys are done bitch slapping there, then we can say thank you all for watching and make sure to check out all three views if possible. And yeah, make sure to tune in next time. So thanks for watching and until next time.
Catch you later, guys.
And we're so not done. We're gonna continue this after.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.